You know, there's all these rock shows now, and they have on bands and videos and all this stuff. But, you know, the problem is, you never learn anything. A lot of you might have your own bands at home, and you might be interested in how to make your own record. Well, we have Richard Mazda, who has produced such bands as Wall of Voodoo and the Flesh Tones, to show you how it's done.